business. I'm still in personal membership with them, and we must understand that that their difficulty, and this was a mutual agreement in the end, but their difficulty was simply one of relationships with local churches. But do understand, they made it clear we were a genuine Christian church. Now, as regards the Baptist Union, their problems were that we were a little controversial, but why not? You know, blessed are the persecuted, we're going to be controversial, we've got to be revolutionaries. And that we had become somewhat more than a local church, which obviously was true because we've got households in, around Britain now. I mean, these were some of the factors which meant they felt that we ought not to continue to be affiliated to it. But we are still a Baptist, and there are many independent Baptist churches, and we are really within the Baptist church life of this country, basically.
It is.